I'm a push.
Get in.
Why don't you understand that I'm a push?
Can you help me?
If I'm not a push, then I'm not no one. The simulation just went bad, but you're the best I ever had. Like Cam Prison, where's some net? She touched me, it's permanent. In my head, in my head, I couldn't hear anything you said, but in my head, in my head, I'm calling you girlfriend, what the fuck? Wow. Yeah, boy. Let's play pretend and treat this night like it'll happen again. You'll be my bloody Valentine tonight. I'm overstimulated and I'm sad. I don't expect you to understand. It's nothing less than true romance. Or am I just making it up?
Hey guys, I've been thinking of making this video for a while, especially now that I finally have her P3. I've never really tried blending with Claudette, but I'm actually really excited for it. So I played around with this actually before recording, and I found that these four were actually like the best perks to blend. I'm gonna bring self-care just in case I get hit or hooked. You know, it's a possibility. You're not gonna be blending the entire match. I mean, if you do, you're just a straight up cunt. The next thing is Iron Will. I know this seems weird to bring, especially since I'm bringing self-care, but there's actually been moments where I've been hit and I was able to urban evade away and just get away because the killer could not hear me at all. So Iron Will is a must. And the last thing is diversion. This is actually such a good perk because most of the time you're just gonna be hiding and you could just farm your freaking pebble like that. But anyways, you guys, I'm super excited to get started. So I hope you guys enjoy. Ew, it's a death slinger. What the hell, did everyone just spawn over here? You know, I think I might try to get my pebble early. I think I'll just follow him around for a while, at least until I get it. Wait, did he just not see Fang? Well, I guess that's good. I guess it means that he'll probably have a hard time seeing me then, if he can't see her. All he's been doing is staying around the hook. He's just, look, he even hit her not thinking she had BT. You know, if he's gonna play like this, I think I could get on a gen. Well, I could get on this gen and not have to worry about him sneaking up on me. You know, I thought he was gonna come over here with barbecue, but I guess he went to someone else. You see how she blends so well in freaking bushes? It's crazy. Oh no. See, that's the result of proxy camping and going straight back to hooks. I wouldn't be surprised if he just stayed around Bill. I think that's the farthest he's ever went. I know he's gonna come back. He's coming back, Bill. Why don't you just run? You're blowing my cover, dude. I knew he would come back. Damn, I'm so sorry, Bill. This is awful. I don't know how people play like this. You know, I don't blame him for throwing down the God Pallet. Look, he's down by a freaking pallet. Yes! This is perfect. Well, at least I did something good. He's literally only going for Bill. Dude, I don't think I can take this. Leave him alone! Okay, well, at least now he wants me. Yeah, that was pretty predictable. See, this is why urban evasion is really nice. Damn, you could hear her a mile away. This must be the only gen that everyone's, like, really been working on, because I think he went to go check the other ones. Man, I love this. I love how I could just hide in a freaking bush. You know he's coming. Well, I guess not. I wonder if he has Noed. Oh my god, I freaking knew it. Oh, dude, I just heard it. It's right here. Dude, there's a freaking hook right here. Are you kidding me? You know, I think I have an idea. I'm just gonna insta-unhook him. I hope he has decisive strike. Oh, crap. He's protecting his freaking totem. You know, I'm just gonna blend right here and then throw a freaking rock. Did this... I can't believe this worked! How did he fall for this? I literally just went in the corner. Please get out, please get out. Oh my god. I could even blend right there. Did he really not see me? You know, I'm just gonna go look get the hatch. It's good that he missed her. Oh, what the hell? It's right here! Yes! This was actually such a good match. The amount of times I was able to blend was amazing. Wait, does he have barbecue? I was gonna get in this freaking locker, but I thought it was too late, but I guess he doesn't have barbecue. I feel like this person down is just looking at us too and wondering what the hell we're doing. But I'm just trying to get my freaking pebble. Oh my god! Her scream just almost made my ears pop. Alright, let me see if I could save and then blend. Oh no. I'm not supposed to be found. This is awful. It is this map too. This map is so freaking bad. to blend because it's just so open and there's like nothing to blend in. How did he see me? What the heck was that? Oh no, I heard their gen. Their gen is almost done. My bad. Well, I guess I'm gonna self-care. It literally took me like 60 seconds to freaking self-care. I think longer. I don't understand how someone could bring self-care and think it's so efficient. How is that guy already dead? I feel like this whole match... I don't know. I just don't understand how he's already dead. I'm just gonna go self-care in the freaking corner again. Oh my god, he's already dead too. I have to look for Hatch. Oh my god, she just freaking unhooked herself. Oh my god, there's the freaking Hatch. Crawl over here. Crawl over here. The Hatch is over there. I've been trying to let her crawl over here so she could crawl into Hatch. I don't know what the hell she's doing just sitting here. Look what she's doing! I can't pick her up because she was doing that. Oh my god, I don't know. I think I'm just done. I'm just gonna leave. I'm so sorry, Cheryl. She could have crawled to Hatch. That's all she had to do. Anyways, you guys, I really hope you enjoyed this video. If you're gonna try this build, make sure to take full advantage of it because I feel like I really didn't. Thank you all so much for watching.